Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for Blind Bags of Dog Tag, based on two summer movies that we're going to see eventually.
Yes. We have the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Based on the upcoming movie.
And we have the Guardians of the Galaxy. Also based on the upcoming movie that I cannot wait to see.
Yeah, you guys are going to have to let us know. What are you looking forward more to see? The Guardians of the Galaxy or the Ninja Turtles? Yeah, I'm kind of leaning more towards Guardians of the Galaxy. I'm a little iffy on the Ninja Turtle movie. I'm sure we'll see it because we've seen everything Ninja Turtle.
Yes.
But, well, we won't get into it here. If you want to hear Ben's thoughts on the designs of the new turtles, especially their big shells, go to our New Hampshire Toy Haul video from a couple days ago, and she talks all about it.
Yeah.
So what should we open first? We got one of each. We can each open one turtle and one guardian.
Let's do the turtles first.
Okay. Now, we found all these dog tags at Toys R Us. This is a ninja pack.
You have a dog tag and stickers.
Yep, it says each pack includes one of 8 sticker sheets and one of 24 unique dog tags. You can collect them all.
We probably will not, but let's see who we got.
Yeah, let's see who got the cooler one. Or if we got
the same thing.
I wasn't going to say it, because every time I say it, we do get the same thing.
So my sticker is of Raphael.
My sticker is a different sticker of Raphael. He looks mean and scary.
He does. I mean, granted, he's the one with the temper, but still. So here's the insert with all of the different dog tags. They're kind of hard to see on camera. Very dark.
There are a lot of them here.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what dog tags we got.
I got Leonardo. Can't even see it. It's so dark, you can't even see it, guys.
There we go. There's Ben's Leonardo dog tag. 7 of 24. Mine is Donatello, and that was 24 out of 24. It's this black and white picture. It says Donnie over his head. It looks like he's wearing goggles or glasses of some sort.
I don't know. I'm not really a fan of these particular dog tags. They're so dark. I mean, I know the movie's darker. I don't really like the pictures very much.
All right, let's open up Guardians of the Galaxy next. That's all we can say about the Ninja Turtles.
But you guys let us know if you like them.
All right, Guardians of the Galaxy. I believe they're from the same company.
Bullseye Toy.
Finding special rainbow foil tags. There's a 1 in 4 chance of finding a special rainbow foil dog tag. No guaranteed number of special foil dog tags per pack.
I'm not waiting.
Bullseye Toy does not in any manner make any representations as to whether its dog tags will attain any future value.
So, there's 24 deluxe dog tags with chain, 24 foil finished dog tags with chain, an official checklist.
That means somebody's written to Bullseye Toys in the past upset that their dog tags didn't retain value.
Maybe. So here's the list of 25 through 48. And here is 1 through 24.
Wow. I got this guy.
Drax.
Drax the Destroyer. This is 11 out of 48. 48 dog tags to collect. Oh, you got Rocket the Raccoon. Let's zoom in on him.
He is so awesome.
We have seen some pretty cool Rocket the Raccoon toys that we've been tempted to review. Maybe when we get closer to the movie's release date, we'll give in and buy one of them. So you definitely win this round of dog tag openings, I'd say. I'd say Rocket trumps everything.
At least we got two of the main characters.
Yeah, and at least we got two different ones.
Yeah, we did not get one duplicate. The odds are that we wouldn't get a duplicate when we only had two of each, but knowing us.
But this is pretty good luck. You guys gotta let us know who got the best dog tags. I think everybody is gonna vote for Team Ben and Rocket Raccoon.
Probably.
And if you like this blind bag opening of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles
and the Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy dog tags,
be sure to subscribe to our channel
and like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram,
Twitter,
and on Facebook. Ben, look over there.
What? Hey, hey, hey!
What?
Hey!